Mr. Jon Voight, how are you today, sir?
I'm great, Dennis. How are you?
You're always good. You're a wonderful guy. My question for you, sir, is if I gave you a time machine and you could go backwards or forwards in time, anywhere in the universe, what year would you go to and what would you do when you get there?
Well, I tell you what I would do, Dennis. I would go back to some of the decisions I made in my own life and I'd change them.